I'm back in with another video, and this video is not like a long video, it's a short video because this video is basically like what I'm getting for my reborn. So the first thing on the list that I am getting is this Follicleon one set newborn baby girl. It's like a dress, it's like a suit. I'll be inserting pictures, so yeah. I'm getting a Gerber baby suit and a 4-in-1 play, 4-in-1 play set, I think. A car seat, a high chair, that's 2. A rocker, that's 3. And a carrier, that's 4. So, the next thing I have are these fantastic matches. I like the magic bottles because when you tilt them, they like give it that illusion to make it look like you're actually eating the baby. And next there is my mommy and me pram. It's a pram. Hold on, I'll set it up. The Felicilon set is $4.90. It's like a little romper. No, it's not a romper. It's like a onesie, but it has like a tutu on there with some pants. Yep. Wait, it doesn't have pants. It comes with pants, but you don't have to put it on her. And that's $4.90. The Gerber baby suit is $12.99, so $13 where I live. And the next one, 4-in-1 playset, wrap it. It's like a 4-in-1 thing that I told you guys about. That's $40, because it's $39.99. And where I live, if it's $99, you add a dollar on it, so it's $40. The magic baby bottle. The magic baby bottle is $6. $6.91. I'm guessing 99 cents. $6.99. $7 for the bottle, yep. And the next one, the mommy and me pram, that is $49.99, so $50 for the pram. And the total of all this stuff that I told you guys about is $139.85. So that is kind of expensive. And I have another surprise that I'm not gonna tell you about that I'm getting, but I will if you guys give me some tips. So, I'm just gonna join these two into one. And this video is on tips to make your baby look realistic. I'm only gonna give you guys like 4 tips, I think. I don't know how many tips I'm gonna give, but I'm just getting 1 tip. So the first tip is to make sure like you dress your baby in clothes that is according to the weather. Because if you don't dress your child into the weather clothes, they might feel like, well, if it's cold outside, you dress them in short sleeves. Like if it's cold outside and you dress your kids in something like this, people will know that's not a real baby. Suspicious. So you want to dress the baby by the weather. Tip number 2 is to put the baby in a car seat or a stroller. And tip number 3. Tip number 3 is, I think I have some tips. When I think home more, I'm gonna add them. But I will be getting a special surprise and I will be making a video. And yeah, that's it for this video. I know it's kind of short because I'm going to be filming a vlog today. And this vlog is going to go up on this channel because I like this channel better because it's growing and stuff like that. So I'm going to do a vlog today. So I'm going to make this one short so I can, you guys can get ready with me. So, because my mom is going to be cooking my fish. Mm-hmm. So, I am going to be doing a vlog. Oh, and I need to tell you guys something very important. I'm going to be getting these orders put in, right? And if I don't do a video on them, that means I didn't open them yet because my birthday is next month. I'm not going to open it next month because if I open it next month, I'm not going to be able to have time to, like, you know, do morning routines for it because... And I'm going to fifth grade now. And if I do like a morning routine on them when I'm like, because school stops after Friday, then Saturday school stops. There's no school on Saturday. But on Saturday, we might have like computer work to do, and Sunday, we might have other things to do because we need to go to church. So I'm going to be having a busy week in fourth grade. So I'm going to be time to do morning routines if I have no time, so I'm gonna open it this month to get my work done. Because I already did all my work that I was supposed to do. And guess what, guys? I'm getting jewelry. Look at me. But I'm gonna be getting chore money for chores I do. So yeah, if you guys like this video, please make sure to give me a thumbs up. Do not forget to subscribe. Any requests on videos, I should.